I stayed in a covered wagon in Branson, Missouri, and I can't believe how much we love this. It had an air conditioner, a full bathroom, a microwave, a mini fridge. This queen bed was so very comfortable. There was a set of bunk beds. This place was definitely taking glamping to the next level. Outside, they had a cute little fire pit set up for us. This place is called the Calamity Jane at the Stagecoach Campground. They are right by the famous Hungry Hunter in the RV park. They also had little tiny homes that we got to tour that were so cute. Definitely check out the Calamity Jane at the Stagecoach Campground. And of course, follow me for more Branson.